Anybody here yet? Anybody at the plug? Okay. Hi, guys. Yes. CNILAON says, hey, Alex, how are you today? I don't know. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. We did rehearsal today, the camera blocking. Good, looks like I'm enjoying it, can't tell. And, oh my gosh, I had a freaking blast. It's gonna look amazing. I love it. I hope y'all love it just as much as I do. And just know that I'm gonna leave it all out there for you on the flow. Put my all out there, y'all. I'm so proud. So, I learned it yesterday. Mike! Let's go, bitch, 2019. That's right, boo. I love you, Mike. Mike is one of my agents, and he is so incredible. He believes in me so hard, and he's working so hard for me. And he is just a freaking big believer, and I just love him so much. He's so incredible and has the best personality and spirit. So go give him some love, y'all. I mean, Apple. It's the one nice and light. So I learned it yesterday. I went in, met the team, the dancers, the dancer. and the choreographer. And his assistant, so Annabelle and Susie, shout out to them. I love you so much. We just met yesterday and it already feels like we're family. They are incredible. And the dancers too are so amazing. And they give it and they bring it. They were all sweaty afterwards. I mean, we all were. I was really sweaty. But yeah, I learned it yesterday and it was great. And then today we went in camera blocks. I have my outfits, y'all. I have a red carpet outfit. Ooh, I can't wait for you. I don't know if that was a pause, but sorry if I paused. It says low power battery mode. Is this already dirt to y'all? I don't know if y'all can see. But did I just eat half of the dirt? Okay, throwing this away. Bye-bye. Getting a new one. Sorry it's silent. I'm not in the car, so I can't play the radio. And then I don't think you can play songs during Insta Live. So, okay. Bum-mono. It's going to be so much fun. Oh my gosh, I'm nervous, though. I'm nervous. It's my first solo performance, I guess, in the U.S. and on TV. So it's my first time performing this on TV. So I'm definitely going to have those butterflies, but it's okay. I'm going to channel that and, again, just leave everything out there for you guys. And I really hope you love it. How was y'all's day? Are you good? Y'all have any questions? I got some special guests in the house tonight. Hold on. We got Lady Bell! She's like, girl, you are crazy. She's my baby. I love her so much. And shout out to the ASPCA for asking me to foster kittens. And I did. And I fell in love. So that's Lady Bell. Let me see if I can find anyone else. Hold on. Oh, wait. I thought she was here. Minnie. Hold on, I gotta see if she's hiding. Wait, let me check if that one has dirt. Okay, I'm gonna go. Where's Minnie? There you are! Can you see her? Look how cute! Wait, can you see her, guys? I don't know if she was there. Mama, say hi! Those are my friends. Say hi, Mama! Can you see her? She look how little she is! And look at this lady, though. Sniffing the camera. My princess, look how little she's so cute. Listen, y'all. I highly encouraging, excuse me. I highly encourage y'all to foster. Please foster if you can, though. Like, if you can actually spend time with them and give them their food and proper love and care, because it changes their lives. And you can really save these animals, and they're so precious and wonderful, and there are so many that need homes. So please, if you can, please foster. And I promise you, you're going to fall in love, and they're going to steal your heart. I actually, to kind of get a little personal and real vulnerable, I actually grew up with cats all my life, and I had one, and her name was Bobby, and she was my baby, and she changed my life. Oh my gosh, I'm like really gonna cry. She was my baby. Like, you see my nose getting red? That's how you know. So my nose gets red. But she was my baby, and she passed away almost 2 years ago, this December. But in her honor, I wanted to save other kitties and give them homes. And so I did. I am one of the ambassadors, like the celebrity ambassador, whatever they call it, for the ASPCA, and I'm so proud. And again, please go on the website, aspca.org, and see how you can help. You can donate like $1, and imagine if everybody did that, you'd be able to save so many lives. So please do that and see how you can get involved. And I hope that I can be a voice for these precious angels, because they are wonderful. I love you guys. Okay, do you have any questions? Brazil! I miss you so much. I really do. It's been way too long. I miss the brigadero, the steak, the pan de queso. I think that's how you say it. I just miss you, and I miss your hugs and your love, and when you cry and you come up to me. And you're just so beautiful and wonderful. I'm Marshall. Hey, Katie. She says, does AB1 have an official name yet? No. But right now, we can just say AB1. That was good. There's no good. I could lose my battery fast. You're like 10%. It was 20% like 2 minutes ago. Gigi, I miss you. Oh my gosh, girl. I'm gonna give you a hug. She asked how my parents are doing. That is so sweet, first of all. They are doing fantastic. I talk to them every single day. There's not a day that goes by that I don't talk to them. So I talked to them earlier, and they're so proud. They're so just elated and ecstatic for everything that's going on in my life, and they're doing wonderful. I mean, they're really in the best place right now, just seeing their daughter live her dreams and, you know, having all of it come true. Well, not all of it come true, but you know what I mean, like having, you know, being in this stage of my life, having like a label and team managers, agents, everybody who just believes in me and loves me. And to have you guys in my life and opportunities that I'm getting, some that I've revealed and some that I haven't yet, which, oh my gosh, I'm just so excited. And it's all because of you guys, so thank you. I love you. I love you, Lord. Thank you. My little Allie, I love you. You're always giving me so much love and being so sweet and writing beautiful messages for me on your Instagram. Thank you so much. I mean it. I adore you. And just thank you. Thank you so much. Wait, you said something. I feel like you said something. What did you say? You said something that I forgot. I'm sorry. Hey guys, we're top live! Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. We're top live, mommy! We're top live! Isn't that cool? Not impressed. Emilio! Hey, boo! I miss you. We have to get together soon. Alta Zixty. Someone says, Bamano, Bamano, Bamano. I don't know what to say. Oh, someone asked, I don't know who it was, I'm sorry, but someone asked, because I did an event the other day, and I sang one of the covers, that or the cover that I chose to sing was If You Had My Love by J-Lo, and they're asking if I'm going to upload to YouTube. I don't know, but it's for Access, and it'll be airing soon, as soon as I get the date, I'll let y'all know. And, Ready? Fearless with DDL. Love you, Allie. I love you more. I love you so much. My phone is a good time. Okay, do y'all have any more questions before my phone dies? Hi! Maddie, Julia, 97. She said to say hi, so I'm saying hi. Gotta check. Where are the questions? I see a lot of hearts and I love the hearts, thank you. But I didn't tell you guys. No, thank you. Guys, I don't know why all of a sudden my cheeks are feeling hot. Bruna asks, have you watched A Star Is Born? Not yet. I'm so mad I still haven't seen it. I have not had time to go and watch it. Like, I want to be just fully focused and present all the way through when I watch it. But I love Lady Gaga so much. I think she is, I think she's sensational. And I appreciate that she loves the classics just like me. And she is completely herself and authentic to who she is. And I admire that so much. And I couldn't be more proud of her. I always knew that she had the acting chops. And one day she was going to do something with that. And the fact that she merges music and acting into one. And to be in such an iconic, legendary film like A Star Is Born. The remake is just wonderful, and I'm so happy for her. Love you, Gaga. Leslie, hey girl. Leslie loves Allie asks, Macy's Parade, what are you singing for that? I'm gonna sing maybe something that puts you in the Christmas spirit. And guys, have y'all seen the float that I'm going to be on? It's the cutest thing ever. Like, the cutest thing ever. I'm going to be on the Shimmer and Shine float. It's so cute. The kids are going to love it. That's all that matters to me. It's like the kids, and they're happy, my heart explodes. So, I can't wait. And, this gives me something to do in the meantime. There are, like, silence. And again, it's because... Excuse me. It's because I can't play songs on my phone and do this at the same time. So... Yes, the adults too are gonna love it too. Yes, that's right. Guys, I can't believe I got to be a part of this movie. Do you understand? It's been like a dream of mine to be in the Macy's Parade. Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Like, it's crazy. And I know we did it again, like other group, but like, on my own, again, it's just... It's crazy. It's a whole new meaning. It's like... it's so exciting. I don't know when I have to say that. Okay, guys. I'm gonna go over this again. Either here in my apartment or at the gym. So I love you. Will you be on the float the whole time if I go to the start of the parade? I don't know what it was at. Hold on. Oh, I can go back up. If I go to the start of the parade, will I be able to see Dave and if I don't see the phone? Yes, I will be on the float the whole time. Tanner. Yes, Tanner, right? Yep, TV underscore Tanner. I will be there. So, see me. I'll wait for you. And say happy Thanksgiving. While I'm singing with this. So sign the things. Got in underscore TRS. Ask what I'm eating. I'm eating a very delicious apple. It's good. It's healthy. It's an apple. I'm sweet. Archive ABH says, please drop a worship song one day. Girl, yes. I don't know if you're a girl boy, but you know a boo. Boo, yes. I love the Lord, and I love worship, and that's the heart of who I am. So, one day. It's happening one day. Got in! My world ally, I finally know your name. Got in, Karen. I love you so much. Yay! A fan from the Philippines, Ali, says, it's KMMDL. Thank you. I love you. And the Philippines are amazing. And you guys turn up. Let me just tell you, in those crowds, y'all are screaming, y'all's the booties off. And dancing, y'all's booties off. And I love it so much. And I can't wait. Is it just me? Or is it yeah. Notice me, I love you. Okay, Millie Sales. I noticed you. Hey, boo. Will you come soon to Brazil? Amy, I hope so. I don't have any plans right now, but I would love to. One day, hopefully next year. I really did miss you. I know my dad misses it too. He has so much fun. Hold on. Hi, Melanie. Melanie says the same name to me. Thank you, Melanie. I love you too. Oh, me. Tell me who can I trust if I can't trust in you. That was fun. That was fun to do. Oh, let me stop this. Lucy Domingo says, I need to meet you. Me too! I need to meet you too, Lucy. How do we make this happen? Where do you live? Where are you? Hopefully I can make it up to you one day. I will. We will meet one day. Put it out there, girl. Sorry. Someone, G. Avelina says, oh, by the way, how can you be so cute and beautiful at the same time? Thank you. That is such a compliment. Thank you. You are too. Big Cookie Weirdo says, collab with Van Dagle. That would be incredible. I would freaking love that. She also is incredible, and her voice is out of this world. She's so gifted and anointed, and her whole album, start to finish, is fantastic. And her voice really is something else. I love you, Lauren, and I hope one day soon you meet me. Someone says, what's the color of your lipstick? Because I'm in love with it. I don't know what color it is. It's kind of like a fusion of different colors, I think, but thank you. I gotta see what it's called. Which shampoo and conditioner do you use? I use, dang it. The conditioner is called Infinom. Hold on, let me get it. I think it's any other thing that probably use a cool shampoo. That's a bad one. Ooh, Tira asks, will you do an Asia tour for everyone? I miss Asia so much. And I was just telling someone the other day, I was like, oh my gosh, it is so amazing and so ahead, and the food's crazy. The best steak I've ever had, y'all, was freaking Wagyu Japanese beef in Tokyo. I mean, I'm forever changed. Like, literally nothing has been able to compare to it. It's just like butter. It's so succulent, and it's just like one of those things where it's like, oh my gosh, that's not real. So. I always say Brenda, please. Brenda. Hey, Brenda. Ooh, boo. Lover, no, no, it just says, Yolanda will come back, tell me. Listen, she's coming back at some point. She's been on a really long vacation. And she'll be making her appearance one of these days. What would you like to see her wearing or saying or talking about? Yes. Annoying Perkins says, how about Short Witch? Oh my gosh, I don't even remember her. Sorry. We're not going to make a comeback, but you know, you never know. We'll see. Maybe Short Witch will. You never know. Wait, Katie and Shelly can go to the Miss Parade. I guess. I would love that. Seriously, if I saw you in the crowd, I would be like, singing, and then I go back on mic. Guys, that would make my whole day. You just have to tell me where you were and what you were wearing, so that way I can look out for you, because you know it's going to be like so many people there. I love seeing those comments. You guys make my day. By the way, when you comment under my pictures or, yeah, under my videos, and y'all just, like, you know, like, smash my weave, y'all queen, you better come through. Oh my gosh, like, all your comments make me die laughing. I love you. Thanks for brightening my day. Sorry, my tooth kind of hurts. Hey guys, last question. Okay, hold on. Hey, Men Are Dicks. I don't know how to say your name, but says, Allie, it's my birthday yesterday. How about a greeting, mommy? Ooh, I'm just kidding. I'll support you to the end. But wait, there's no end, mommy. Aww, love from Philippines. Oh, hold on. it's time for a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Heyman or Dex. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. So extra. Like, extra, extra. Read all about it for you. Happy birthday, beauty. Hi, Joe. Just kidding. The best holiday in Canada is a Christmas song, what's your favorite? What's my favorite Christmas song? Okay. One of my favorite songs of all time is Believe by Josh Groban. I recently met Josh, told him that. He is so awesome and the nicest person in the entire world. I love him so much. But that song has held so many priceless and special memories for me, for Christmas, of course, and so that's, yeah, it's like me and my parents' song, me and my dad's song, it's really cute. I love you from here, please, please, and Thomas Buck. Okay, guys, well, I gotta go. Someone says, where are you right now? Right now in my room, in my apartment. And I'm about to be, in the gym. I'm gonna rehearse again for the morning. Make sure I have everything right, everything's locked in. It is, but I'm gonna just get it even more. Allie, your song perfect is my favorite. Thank you! That is so nice, and that makes me so happy. Thank you so much. I'm so glad you love it. I love its message, and I'm so glad that. Okay, guys. I love you. I love you. Thank you for joining me. I'm so excited for tomorrow. It's gonna be so much fun, and I hope that you guys love it. I'm gonna leave it all out there on the floor for you. God bless you. Have a great day. See you guys soon. Bye.